this must have not been the right place to be. I just want to encourage you to think that you're in the right place, okay? And I was sharing with this wonderful team behind me today morning. I don't know if you have this friend mwenye after mmemaliza kuongea on phone hakati. So you end up hearing what they are talking about all along. You know, if they are talking about the conversation you just had, you can hear it clearly, right? And this is exactly what God does. His call is always open. He wants to listen from us every day. He literally never sleeps. He never slumbers. I don't know how serious that is. I don't think you've ever tried to stay without sleep, even for 2 days or 3 days. Yeah? So I encourage us today just to pray. Pray. I don't know what need you have. I don't know what thanksgiving you have. But ours today is just to charge you towards prayer. Okay? Now we'd like you to join us for a praise and worship session where we just get to tell God that He is good. He is good. Isn't He good? Amazing, amazing, amazing. Take us away. Lord, we pray for the rest of the service that you will bring us to to the very end. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen. Amen.